I hope it's not too loud, but yeah, we're back. Well, I'm back, and we are going to continue where we left off in Pokemon Ruby. For those who don't remember, we took down Roxanne. We defeated Team Magma, got Pika, got the Pokénab, and a few other things. And I believe we now have to go to Dufertown. It is really mid-morning, and I just woke up, so I'm kind of spacing out. But yeah, here's our team as of now. We may make some team changes today, but I do know our top three are gonna be staying with us. But how is everyone today? A few of my team members up the level, and then we'll just head to Dewford, cause I don't know if there's any place for us to— oh yeah, the cave. But I don't know if we have the Pokemon we need to grind. And it's also just a way for me to test my audio. Hey Saber, how are ya? We just started stream. You're welcome. Okay. I think this is the level Torchic evolves. Let's get rid of that. Alright. So we got Kelsey to evolve. Just the usual chaos. Okay. Got the name because on DeviantArt a long time ago I had a humanized Torchic adopt that was a girl, so I named it Kelsey after her. Trees in the first stream and they've grown. I think the one thing I could talk about would be about the new, never mind. I forgot what it was now. But yeah, I do plan on playing another GBA Pokemon game when we get far enough in Ruby, so then we can switch between the two. I already know what it is though, but I'm just gonna keep that one quiet until we get near it. Mr. Briny's house. Save my darling Pika, we owe so much to you. Letter bound for Dewford and a package for Slateport. A busy life you must lead. You may never know. Yeah, love the boat music. It's always so peaceful. Gym now, but I want to deliver Steven's letter before we do anything. Very quick. I assume there was something out of her ear, but I've never went to check. Another one that we should speed up. Okay, this is gonna be easy, but not a lot. Try Fern again, because Fern is on the set. Oh yeah, it's like a silver away of 16. Get rid of time. trying to explore. That guy that came by earlier seemed like he knew how to use Flash, so he thought to be alright. The Frost Hiker's helping out. Come on, here you go. I know, I believe it's not too hard to go through this cave. I just need somewhere to grind for like a couple minutes. If I know how to get through, it's probably just over here. Playthrough aside from Skitty. No, I could give Aggron a try. Then again, I could replace Tommy off the team with Aron or Aron. Alright, that seals the question. Now to catch it without killing it. Because I believe this. Would a great bomb just at this level catch it? Replace Hummy with. I'm just speeding this up because I just need to get out of this cave. Find Steven and leave. Where's the repel? Okay, just one, but that should help a little bit. Oh, there we go. I think this is where Steven is. Ah, okay. Found him. Pardon me. My name is Steven. I'm interested in rare stones, so I travel here and there. Oh, a letter from me. We gave him the letter. Deliver that. I need to thank you. Let me see. I'll give you this. Steel Wing. Thank you. Champion of the Pokemon League one day. That's what I think. Now I've got to hurry along. And so I don't go through that again. I do have an escape room that we can use. Now let me go heal my team because it needs it. So yeah, let's try it now. Meditate. I know it's half psychic, half fighting, but just think. I believe Kelsey could take it down. I was always underprepared for this gym as a 6-year-old, because after beating the first gym with the flying colors, this gym was always a pain in my neck. And also, when I was young, I thought ground types were super effective against it because it did so much. Because I used Marsh Top, and it did so much damage during the playthrough that what I didn't realize was I used Marsh Top a lot, that it was just over-leveled. Oh, there's the gym leader. Are those the only trainers inside the gym? I always believe there's more. I think there's like, I don't know if they added extras or not. Like I said, I haven't played this game in forever, so I don't know how different it was with Emerald and Ruby and Sapphire. Sorry, I wasn't supposed to say that, but... I was supposed to say that! Sorry, I just thought... I'm still kind of like a bit on Nuzlocke mode and stuff. Thank you. leveled up. I guess heal the team, and then we can start heading back. Yeah, I think these were the only trainers. So I think there were more, because... Yeah, I think they made the gym a little bit bigger in Emerald, but it's smaller in this one. Go straight to Slateport, and I could train over there for a little bit before coming back. And we're about to battle Brawly. Okay, that didn't work. I just want to get the stun score on it, just so... It could stop using bulk up, and I'm now getting scared! Come on! Okay, we're just gonna keep burning. And then... We'll get... Okay, so it heals. Okay, that's fine. I'll just use one confusion, and then we'll heal in the next turn. And we land a confusion? Holy crap! That this confusion might take it out. Nope, it heals. But I think those are his only two super potions, so he did waste those two super potions. Yes! Yeah, that was easy. And we earned badge number two. And we got the knuckle badge. Trade to obey without question and be able to use the HM move flash outside of battle. And I think this is bulk up. Takes bulk up, a move every spell attack and defense. Okay. So we really didn't need to go and grind the team. Well, now we do in the next gym, so let's heal and we're onward.